nursing home closures are devastating to vulnerable residents who are forced to move, to their families who must travel farther to see them, and to the caregivers who lose their jobs and the people they've come to know as family. Because of the pandemic, nearly 2,000 nursing homes could close their doors this year. We've already been through so much. Congress must end this crisis and protect long-term care for our seniors.